Hi friends, Mayank Agarwal here. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to use the numbering feature in Microsoft Word 2013. It's an absolute beginner's tutorial, so we are not going to assume any preoccupied knowledge with the users. So let's say in my Word 2013, I have a document with having a list of three foods. 1, 2, 3. But this does not appeal to the users who are reading. So we would like something like 1, 2, 3. So either we can give it manually, but that's not the thing. We have Word in our hands. So select the list, come to the home ribbon, and under paragraph you just see this 1, 2, 3. This is the numbering basically. So when I click this, I get it as a listed 1, 2, 3. That's it. So simple. Select the text, come to home, and select this numbering. If you want to remove the numbering, click it again. The numbering gets removed. Clicking on gets the numbering, and you do have various other types, like for example 1, 2, 3 with a round bracket near it, ABC, a Roman. And the good thing about numbering and bullets is it automatically increases. Say I want to add another two, orange, the bullet increases. Again, pineapple. That's it. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.